turn up.
So, it has been a while. I'm back doing another video. I've been away for quite a lot. Obviously, I didn't film because I was away. But some new jewellery, obviously, I bought. I'll give you a quick glimpse of where I know. Plus, no, can't give you a glimpse of where I went. I could. But I might put some in the video, in a few pictures. But no, basically, I've been away on holiday. It was nice though, because like I didn't have the camera with me at all the time. But yeah, we're back with another vlog. Whether it's going to be a constant thing, I'm not too sure. But yeah, so I've just woke up. I think I'm going to make some breakfast now. And then basically, yeah, from there we'll see how the day goes. Right about now, I'm going to make some lunch because I'm actually so hungry. I'm having sweet chilli wraps with ham and cheese and regular egg sauce. Really, because I'm making lunch, you ain't going to sit and watch me make lunch for about 10 minutes, 20 minutes, so I'm just going to time wrap it. So, I haven't really done much. I went to town with some mates, cleaned my mate's car, well, I said, yeah, what else have we done? Not a lot. Obviously, it's really hot. Yeah, also, just out of US, leave in the comments what the weather's been like for you lot. I'm on it right now. Yeah, what the weather was like on the 26th of August. It's a Friday. Yeah, let us know what the weather's like. Leave your comment of what the weather's like, and it would just be interesting to see really. But yeah, I'm now gonna sit, chill, probably sit on my lap for a bit, and yeah, obviously, if I don't do much more, then, but, not really been a lot, so it hasn't been quite a, but the next, what now, August, September there should be a few bits. November there should be a few bits. I can't think of anything else. But yeah, apart from that, I'm just going to sit here and chill. Just see what else there is to do. Also up here, looks really sort of nice. Sort of different room, I mean different scenery. Well, usually I'm usually outside or the other room. But yeah, obviously, there isn't much more then. Yeah, but hopefully, hoping you lot are enjoying my findings. Also, just throw, who did you follow to go back to school? But yeah, we are carrying on with the vlog. It's dark, because it's night time now. So I'm going to my mate's, gonna pick him up and just chill for a bit. So yeah, basically, Friday, I'm hoping to get this out tonight. Oh, see, I haven't done it in a while, I forgot that webcam on. I'm hoping to get this out tonight, but if I don't, then it will be out at some point. But yeah, so when probably see what else I can do. But apart from that,
the next day.
Morning guys. So unfortunately yesterday I didn't end the vlog. So what I'll do is I'll do is a consistent one, and then upload it as one big long one from the weekend. So let's start the day. It's a Saturday. I haven't really done a lot. I was quite bored. But yeah, if you leave your office, what's it say? Yeah, so not really doing much. Just gonna chill again. Well, I chilled yesterday, chilling. That's another day, another video. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm not going to bed. I'm not very knackered. I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
The next day.
Basically, I've been up half an hour, eating breakfast now, voila, looking ready to fly. It is day 3 of the 3-part vlog, so yeah. Basically, it's pretty much the film I've ever done in 3 whole days. Ridiculous, but yeah, last night I didn't film them because with a few mates, well, a mate, chilling. And just, yeah. So, we'll see how the day goes again today. Now turn up!